Alright. So, I kind of realized I wasn't recording, but frankly, frankly, I don't know. I don't think it was worth seeing. Yeah, it definitely was not. I think these are additive. So, there's... Okay, so I'm back in Crystal Peaks. As you can see, I've equipped the long nail and the other length extending charm. So I'm trying to head to that crystallized mound that I discovered. Yeah, I discovered that off screen, unfortunately. But yeah, unfortunately, I keep dying, and it's to a bunch of these guys, which I hate. I was getting pretty frustrated. I actually started recording. I'm gonna stop the recording and restart. I wasn't after recording, so that's probably for the best, because like I said, I was getting pretty frustrated. Hopefully this run goes a little bit better. So this first place, this gave me a lot of problems yesterday. Like I said, I just really, really hate these guys. Kind of clutch that one up. Nope. Getting out of here. Left trigger. Boom. Stop. Okay. There we go. But as you can see, I'm kind of low on Geo. I died a couple times, and now, so I lost like 600, 700, and it's all these guys is... Alright, but it's fine. Kind of just run past them real quick. I was trying to stay on that platform so I could kind of but my invincibility frames are not very helpful there. This is why I want the long nail and the respect one, because I just want to poke them from, kill them from farther. Alright, so this is kind of a difficult one. I think I need to hit just the edge of it and then jump around. Oh. Take one. I'm just frustrated, and playing frustrated is never good for me. Alright, so today's Sunday. Don't have any plans. Last Sunday was the Apex Apex tourney. I actually caught a good nice part of the second the second live stream that they did. So I did catch a decent part of gameplay. I just like Apex Legends. I didn't know where I was going there. He's gonna see me. Yep. Doesn't help when you just run off the side, you know. I don't know if I'm just terrible. That's probably what it is. I'm just terrible at this game, but this is giving me real problems. Over here again. Oh, there's probably a way back through once I complete this. If I complete this. I think that was worth it. Oh, come on. No, it wasn't worth it. Okay, I need to wait for the crystal stuff to shatter. I just ran off the side. I just ran off the side. Why not? Here I say, why not? Okay. Okay. Gosh, this is difficult. Is there another route over there that I could check out? Oh, goodness. Okay. How do I get around that? I kind of want to open a path back. Yeah. Before I, while holding. How is this different than what I had? Yeah, how's that different from the spell that I had? Oh, come on. I had it. I got all the way up there. Okay, it's fine. We unlocked the passage back. I don't know why. What's the difference between this descending dark and what's the difference between this descending dark and the spell that I got? I thought it was a spell that let me. Fine, I don't need to deal with them. Or I don't need to deal with half of them. I do need to go and make it back through this place though. This corridor, I need to make it through here, so maybe killing them is the better bet. Or you can just continue to run off the side. No biggie. Running off the sides, and like I said, I'm just terrible at this game. Sorry, I haven't been saying any commentary. Not much has happened since yesterday. I guess I could try and. I talked about yesterday growing out of friendships a little bit, I think. I hope that commentary made it through. Do I need to? Okay, I can break it from the top. That's good. If I had to go, if you could only break that from the, the top, I was gonna be very mad. Okay. I need to dash. I just once I get there, just dash. If this is a mimic too, I am gonna be very, very, very mad. Yeah, we ran into our first one of those last time. There we go. Okay. Okay. Not a mimic. Alright, so now I just need to get down. Okay, and you were gracious about that one. Okay, is there anything down here? Oh. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's survive. Thank you. Let's get out of here. Okay, so that's Crystal Peaks. Most of it explored. I still haven't found a stag station here, but I don't think I can. The only places now that I haven't explored are that upper right sort of area, but I can't get up there without like a sort of dash upwards, like the Metroid speed booster. So without that, I can't really do anything. So I'm gonna go down here. Oh, was that a ledge there on the left? Oh, it's gonna bug me.
Yes,
oh, okay. Nope. Never mind. I changed my mind. Oh, I still don't have the thing for here, do I? Is there a bench? Where did I land? Oh, I landed there. Okay, head to the right. Yeah, I'm in no shape to fight this guy right now. I fought one of them yesterday. Kind of improvised against him, but was that Garb or something? Grave that I popped open, then scurried away from. So here. Oh no, there's a charm here, wasn't there? Yeah, that was the Dream Shield charm. What does that charm do again? I want to try and equip that and see what it does, like what it really does. First, let's sit down. Alright, so let's take you off. Oh! That's pretty funny. Yeah, I don't know about this. I don't know how much that'll actually do for me. You know, not here. We'll go and play with it in a place where I'm not as threatened by enemies. Closed off to me. Oh, that's it. Oh, I mean, I can't really complain. I did kind of lose 600 earlier, and so make up for some of it. okay, so I guess there's a, I could go down below. I could. But I scurried away from that pretty quickly. So let's go bash this guy, or try to bash this guy here. And if it turns out the Dream Shield, maybe we'll play around with the Dream Shield and get that to work. Oh, okay. So they. And I'm assuming he's gonna get more of those. Thing. Yeah, I got a really good. Yeah, I think as long as you're moving, this guy is difficult. He's aiming at you and not around you. So, yeah, I think as long as you're moving, healing's a bit of an issue though. Oh, unless, okay. Let's, heal up again. Also, has a hand placed trying to hide. Oh, that's it? Okay, alright, first try. I'm not gonna complain about that. Oh, I should have listened to him, shouldn't I? Alright, but that's 200 there, isn't it? Yep, okay. What do you have for me now? You know, while I'm here, I think I'm gonna go and check out underground. Just to see what's down there. If it turns out the things down there kick my ass, well then I'll just come right back up here and we'll, I don't know where we'll go. We need to go to the sewers, I think, underneath Hallow Nest. So we do that. Yeah, I have one vessel fragment, one mouse card. I don't know. I don't think I have a good gauge of how far through with this game I am. I think I'm maybe halfway, right? Okay. Okay. Explore here. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, are these all different? Oh my goodness. So these are all guys to fight against? There is a lot of them. Good grief. I'm supposed to beat up all of these guys? Oh my god, you can't be serious. To the first one, I guess, and talk. Okay. Not fun. I don't know how to attack you. Alright. I get it. Good grief. Yeah, there's a lot of them in there. I'm going to hold off on the oh, there's probably a couple easy ones in there. Easier ones in there. But I'm not going to challenge anyone until I a little bit stronger. Okay. So then it's on to underground, like I said I was gonna go. Okay. Yeah, so Sunday, August 2nd, not much is happening. Not much has happened. Husk. Okay. There's more of them. Okay, I heard the cries, but I mistook them for, what do you call them? Mistook them for grubs, so, let's not do that again. Oh! Okay. Sounds so young. I hate beating them up. Okay, so I'm still in the resting grounds, even though those guys kind of gave me Okay, so that's gonna get me to the middle part of this resting grounds, I'm assuming. Still want to beat up this guy though. Too quickly for me to bash at you. Mm-hmm. poke at him. See, I think he's doing 2 hearts of damage to me. I think. Let's kind of keep track of it. Hopefully we don't get hit. That's another way of beating this guy up, is to kind of juke him out, make him think I'm going for a bug. Yeah, he's doing two hearts to me. God, he has a ton of health too. Spell casting him, except I don't have the soul for that. Come on, you can't be. Oh my goodness. Really, dude? Trying to beat this guy up, but he doesn't seem that, I mean, bad. Alright, so I'm assuming that this takes me back out to the middle. Yeah. I mean, that was kind of dumb because I'm just going to be healing here anyway. Alright. Okay, so that leads me back down to the City of Tears, and then there's a room to the left there. I kind of want to take that room to the left. But I'm assuming that I'm assuming that the elevator takes me kind of to the right-ish area that I was at, past the statue of the Hollow Knight, if that makes any sense. I think it takes me to that right section, or maybe above. Hit, I think. cause heavy damage. So I think that means just two hearts instead of one. Ooh, lake. Is there anything in the blue lake? That reminds me, I've only ever seen a single soul spring. That's the one in the Furon Crossroads. And I don't know if that's okay, so there's stuff up there. That I can't get to. Oh hey dude!
Sarunanagino.
Okay. Fine dude.
Whoa, Sana.
So this is kind of above the last guy. I wonder. Okay, so there's a path out there. I wonder. What's over here? I just want to fight this guy on steady ground. Oh, come on. Okay, is it just another rancid egg? Okay. Maybe not worth it. I don't know who I'd give those. I'm pretty sure those rancid eggs are, what do you call them? Oh, right. Crystal heart. Duh. Actually, you know, I'm gonna refrain from predicting, what the rancid egg's use is for, because I probably don't know. Another one. Well, okay. Don't have the map, so. Or, my map doesn't update until later, so I guess didn't really get to see much there. Only been recording 40 minutes, and I may cut out some of the trash at the beginning. Yeah, I need to, like, think for a minute and figure out what I want to talk about. Oh. Okay. Wow, was not expecting that. Still I can't get back there easily. Yeah, so there's a, I think there's another half to the City of Tears that I never explored, right about here. And then there's the Dreamer there. I'm assuming that's a big boss. It seems like there's another Dreamer in Fog Canyon. And then, yeah. But the elder suggested I go underneath Hallownest, the City of Tears. And it's either that or go into Deepnest here, which I'm not really sure I want to do. Do I want to go? Yeah, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to the stag station, go take the stag back to the resting grounds, use the resting grounds to kind of get down here, and we're gonna go and explore out the City of Tears. But
I think I'm gonna go take a little break for 5 minutes or something, and come up with things that I want to talk about.
Yeah, I kind of made me make myself some lunch as well. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna end this one here. So, thank you for being here. This one was kind of boring and slow. Goodbye. Mm-hmm.